Danke schön.
Danke.
This morning, when I received the call from Stockholm, I was very, very emotional, I have to say. Extremely emotional. This prize is awarded 8 years after the discovery. And what it does by awarding it to two female scientists, leader scientists, is it's just highlighting what is happening in our days. Science, fundamental science, becomes slowly, but hopefully surely, let's say a world or so of female scientists as leaders.
Thank you.
Okay, more questions?